This is a 60-minute guided meditation designed to provide deep relaxation for the body and the mind and freedom from suffering caused by the mind. In this session, you will be gently guided to connect with presence at the very core of your being. You may experience periods of deep peace and mental silence during the practice. This is the fullness of your being. Recognize it. You may find in this process that your anxiety drops away as you connect with the timeless essence of the present moment. Relax fully into it. Be calm and content. Let us begin. Cover your body with a light blanket to keep warm. Place an eye pillow on your eyes to provide comfort and a slight weight on your eyes. Place your arms lightly at your sides. Slightly away from your ribs, palms open, receptive, and relaxed. Gently stretch through your legs, through to the heels. Relax and let the feet flop naturally out to the sides. Resolve to stay awake during Yoga Nidra. Do not fall asleep. Resolve to remain awake. Say to yourself now, I will stay awake to gain the full benefit of this session. I will stay awake to gain the full benefit of this session. I will stay awake to gain the full benefit of this session. As you begin to feel your body relaxing, turn your attention to your environment and the sounds in your environment. Become aware of the soundscape overall, the broadest possible soundscape that takes in every single sound. Try to notice every sound you hear. Just be aware and do not label the sound. Now, become aware of the sounds within the sounds. The subtle sounds of your own body. Can you hear your heartbeat? Can you hear the pulsing of the blood in your veins? Gently bring your awareness to your breath. Take 3 deep, luxurious breaths. Feel the cool air rush into your body, filling your lungs. Notice the cool air has become warm with the touch of the body as you slowly exhale the breath. Breathe in fully from your belly. Your breath out. Breathe in fully. Let your breath out. Breathe in fully and let your breath out. Return to your natural breath, whatever pace feels most comfortable. Be aware of your natural breath and your natural rhythm. Do not force anything. feel your body easing more and more into rest. Enjoy the feeling. Be content. Be happy. Notice your body now. Where is your body touching the ground? What does the sensation feel like? Can you feel your entire body lying on the floor? Turn your attention to the thin layer of sense where your body touches the floor. Follow it from the top of your head to your shoulders, your back, along your spine, hips, back of your legs, calves, and heels. Be aware of this slim sheath of contact with the floor. Feel connected. Feel grounded. Be content. Bring your attention to your head. Let go of any tensions in the forehead. Soften your temples. Soften your eyes, your cheeks, your lips, and your jaw. Consciously let go. Thank you. scan your torso. Look for any points of tension and consciously let them go. Feel your body becoming heavier as you do so. Feel your body settling into the earth. Feel the back of your legs. Scan slowly up and down their length. Melt away any tension spots you find. Let them become heavy. Become grounded. Be content. Be happy. Surrender yourself to the earth. Surrender yourself to the earth. Surrender yourself to the earth. Now bring your attention to the focal point between your eyebrows and your third eye center. Recall your sankalpa, your innermost desire, that which you wish to manifest in your life in this world. Visualize your sankalpa as clearly as you can and repeat it mentally 3 times. Move your awareness to your heart center. And gently let the vision of your sankalpa flow out. Sankalpa. 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 Rotation of consciousness. Bring your awareness to the third eye center between the brows. Visualize a bright blue pinpoint of light, like the brightest star in the sky. As you are guided around your body, move this blue light from point to point. Let us begin. Third eye, throat, right shoulder, right upper arm, elbow, right forearm, tip of the right thumb, tip of the index finger, tip of the middle finger, tip of the ring finger, tip of the little finger, right palm, the back of the hand, the right wrist, right forearm, elbow, right upper arm, right shoulder, throat center, left shoulder, left upper arm, left elbow, left forearm, left tip of the thumb, index finger, tip of the middle finger, tip of the ring finger, tip of the little finger, center of the palm, back of the hand, left wrist, left forearm, elbow, left upper arm, left shoulder, throat center, heart center, right breast, heart center, left breast, heart center, solar plexus, navel, right hip, right thigh, right knee, right shin, ankle, heel, sole of the foot, right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, top of the right foot, right ankle, right shin bone, knee, right thigh, right hip, navel, left hip, left thigh, left knee, left shin bone, left ankle, left heel, left sole of the foot, left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, top of the left foot, left ankle, left shin, knee, left thigh, left hip, navel, solar plexus, heart center, throat center, third eye, crown. Now be aware of your being. Let your consciousness float wherever it will. Be aware of where it comes to rest. Observe the thoughts that arise. Let them appear. Have their being and disappear. Let them appear, have their being and disappear. Notice that these thoughts appear, have their being, and disappear on a background of stillness. The awareness that you are is the stillness. Be that. Now bring your awareness to your heart center again. And recall your Sankalpa in your mind 3 times. Expand your awareness from your heart center . Feel your awareness expand beyond the edges of your body, beyond the space of the room, beyond the space of your neighborhood, all boundaries, all nations, all races, all worlds, beyond. As you expand your awareness, your consciousness, your being, visualize your being, your consciousness, your awareness, overlapping, integrating with all beings, with all consciousness, with all awareness. We are one. We are one. We are one. Bring your consciousness back to your body, back to your heart center. Become aware of your body. Slowly scan from the top of your head, your shoulders, your spine, your hips, the backs of your legs to your feet. Feel again the weight of your body on the ground. feel at home, feel at ease, feel at peace. Direct your attention to the tips of your toes. Feel the air, the warmth, the temperature on the tips of your toes. Turn your attention to your hands and your fingers, the tips of your fingers. Feel the temperature in the fingertips. Turn your attention to the skin on your face. Feel the temperature on your brow, your cheeks, your nose, your ears. Expand your attention to include your entire body. Feel the life, feel the energy coursing through your veins with the pumping of the blood. Be at peace, be at home. Be happy. This is the end of Yoga Nidra.